3 for Jay Matthews. Possession remains for the Wildcats. On the line, Newman Ball. Number 3, Jack Boucher, his second, 14th foul. Coming to the game for the Wildcats are number 10, Lorenzo DeVito, number 15, Logan Couture, and number 34, Gunther Rogers. Number 1, Garrett Martin, his third, 15th foul. The Minutemen are in the bonus for the remainder of the game. Jay Matthews shooting 2. Number 10, Bobby Gibbs. Number 15, Andrew Hyde. And number 20, Caden Tyball. Substitution for Cocoa Beach, re-entering is number 30, Michael Merritt, replacing Jay Matthews. Final score is Cocoa Beach 52, West Shore 38. the Minutemen advance to Saturday night's district championship game at the Gary Baxter Gymnasium, scheduled for a 5:30 p.m. tip-off on Saturday, where they will face the winner of our second semifinal coming up between Holy Trinity and Melbourne Central Catholic.
Sing it out for us, I'm a good time, I feel so natural. My closest friend, I was in the mood. I'm not okay with it, but I'm not concerned with it. I'm not okay with it.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Athletic Association and Holy Trinity Academy welcome you to the Gary Baxter Gymnasium for district tournament competition in the 2024 FHSAA Class 3A Boys Basketball Championship. The FHSAA reminds you that interscholastic events are an extension of the classroom and that lessons are best learned when proper respect is accorded to all. Please let your good sportsmanship show as you watch tonight's game. Tonight's game is a semifinal contest between the Melbourne Central Catholic Hustlers and your Holy Trinity Tigers. Let's meet the teams. First, for the visiting team on the scoreboard this evening, the Hustlers of Melbourne Central Catholic High School. With a record of 12 wins and 8 losses, here are the Hustler Reserves. A 5'9" junior guard, number 0, Gianni Fusile. A 5'10" senior guard, number 3, Noah McDonald. A 5'11" sophomore guard, number 15, Joe Colombo. A 6'4" sophomore center, number 20, Will Stewart. And a 6'2" freshman forward, number 25, Dylan Dreyfus. Starting tonight for the Hustlers at guard, a 6'3" freshman, number 10, Brady Bonnenberger. At guard, a 6'3" freshman, number 11, Henry Lane. At forward, a 6'3" sophomore, number 5, Tristan Hamilton. At guard, a 6'2" senior, number 2, Hayden Dean. And at center, a 6'5" sophomore, number 21, Javion Cooper. And now, for the home team on the scoreboard this evening, your Holy Trinity Tigers! With a record of 17 wins and 6 losses, here are your Tiger Reserves. A 6'3" junior guard, number 1, Sean Irvin. A 6'1" sophomore guard, number 5, Jaden McMillan. A 5'9" senior guard, number 10, Javon Kamika. A 5'9" senior forward, number 11, Julian Ward. A 5'11" senior guard, number 12, Rupert Owen. A 5'11" freshman guard, number 13, Kamar Fielder. And a 6'1" sophomore forward, number 23, Preston Dixon. Starting tonight for your Tigers at guard, 6'2", number 0, Bartek Hart. At guard, a 5'10" freshman, number 3, Derek Flowers. At guard, a 6'2" senior number 4, Chanda. At guard, a 5'10" senior number 2, Elijah Reynolds. And a forward, a 6-foot senior number 15, Chanda. Head coaches for Melbourne Central Catholic in his fourth season is Brent Roberts. He's assisted by Jerry Zanone, R.T. Downs, and Joe Wilson. And for Holy Trinity in his 19th season is Steve Henderson. He is assisted by James Clark, Wiley Goldman, and Nino Lyons. The officials for tonight's game are from the Midcoast Officials Association in Satellite Beach. They are Calvin Wright, Roderick Costin, and Travis Campbell. www.fhsaa.com. Catch live and on-demand postseason coverage. Foul is on the Hustlers, number 2, Hayden Dean. His second team foul, Marte Barnes, shooting 2. Checking into the game for the Hustlers, number 25, Dylan Dreykus. Yeah. That was on the Tigers, number three, Derek Flowers. His first team foul. In the game for the Hustlers, number zero, Gianni Fusil. Henry Lane. Out of bounds for the Hustlers. Tigers, number five, Jaden McMillan, replacing Cole Chanda. Possession remains with the Tigers. On the Hustlers, number five, Tristan Hamilton, his first 13 foul. Wyatt Chanda shooting two. Checking into the game, returning for the Hustlers, number 10, Brady Bonnenberger. Number zero, Marte Barnes. His first, second team foul. Returning for the Hustlers, number two, Hayden Dean. Replacing Gianni Fusil. Foul was on the Tigers, number zero, Marte Barnes. His second, 13 foul. Returning for the Tigers, number four, Cole Chandler, replacing Marte Barnes. And out of bounds to the Tigers. Elijah Reynolds. Organization with a membership of more than 800 middle and senior high schools, all committed to ensuring that Florida student athletes can compete fairly and equitably in an educational environment. The Florida High School Athletic Association, building leaders through teamwork, sportsmanship, and citizenship. Number 25, Dylan Dragas, his first 14th foul. Cole Chanda shooting two. Returning for the Hustlers, number 0, Gianni Fusil, and number 21, Javion Cooper. Returning for the Tigers, number 2, Elijah Reynolds. Thank you. from the Tigers, number 15, Wyatt Chanda, his first fourth team foul. Possession remains with the Tigers. 30-second timeout, Tigers. The winner of this game advances to the district championship game on Saturday night at 5:30 p.m. here at the Gary Baxter Gymnasium, where they will face Cocoa Beach, who won the first semifinal this evening over West Shore, 51-38. Trinity 36, Melbourne Central Catholic 11. Good sports programs need good officials. You can stay connected to interscholastic competition by becoming an FHSAA contest official. There's a need for officials at all levels in all sports. You can help fill those needs. We invite you to join the thousands of men and women in the FHSAA Contest Officials Program who play vital roles in the integrity of interscholastic competition. If you're interested, contact the Florida High School Athletic Association office in Gainesville or visit the official's website at becomeanofficial.org. Once again, the winner of this game advances to the district championship game Saturday night at 5:30 p.m. to be played here at Holy Trinity, where they will face Cocoa Beach, who defeated West Shore in our first semifinal this evening, 51-38. Again, that district championship game will be played Saturday night at 5:30 p.m. Hamilton. Foul is on the Hustlers, number 10, Grady Bonnenberger. His first team foul. With no free throw for Wyatt Chanda. Seal. nephew, Sean Vernon. Returning your number 2, Hayden Dean, and number 25, Dylan Dragas. And for the Tigers, number 3, Derek Flowers. Should remain for them to see. Returning for the Hustlers, number 5, Tristan Hamilton. And entering the game for the Tigers, number 23, Preston Gibson. Chanda, his first team foul. Dylan Dryden shooting 2. For Tristan Hamilton. Possession remains with the Hustlers. Checking into the game for the Tigers, number 13, Kamar Fielder, replacing Garrett Flowers. Tigers number 5, Jaden McMillan, his first second team foul. Dylan Dryden shooting 2. Number 10, Javon Kamika. We're checking into the game for Hustlers. Number 3, Noah McConnell. Hustlers number 0, Gianni Fusil. Tigers number 23, Kristen Gibson, his second 15 foul. The Hustlers are returning for the Tigers, number 2, Elijah Reynolds. The 14th foul for the Tigers. Possession remains with the Hustlers. Noah McConnell, his first second team foul. 1 minute remaining in the half. Possession remains with the Tigers. Association recognizes its corporate partners who help make the FHSAA Boys Basketball Championships possible. Team ID, the official merchandising company of the FHSAA. Gatorade Thirst Quencher. Max Breast, official scores and statistics of the FHSAA. GoFan, official online ticket provider of the FHSAA. The NFHS Network, the official online partner of the FHSAA. And Wilson, provider of the official game ball for the 2024 FHSAA Boys Basketball Championship.
Oh my, baby, let me love you down. There's so many ways to go, baby, let me break you down. There's so many ways to love ya, got me like, oh my God, I'm so true in love. I found you finally, you make me want to say
Posting pictures from tonight's event on your social media accounts. Tag the FHSAA and we'll retweet and share it. Follow the FHSAA on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat by searching for FHSAA. You also like us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/FHSAA. On the site, you can keep up with the teams and people who strive to make high school athletics in the state of Florida the best. That's facebook.com/FHSAA. It's a great opportunity for high school students who are at least 16 years old to stay involved in interscholastic athletics once their playing careers are over, and it starts right now. As a registered contest official in the Florida High School Athletic Association Student Officials Program, high school students can begin their officiating careers. For more information, see your school's athletic director or visit the FHSAA website at fhsaa.com. The FHSAA encourages the more than 240,000 students participating in interscholastic athletics and its member schools to achieve their goals through hard work, perseverance, and dedication. The use of steroids, dietary supplements, and other performance-enhancing substances is not the answer. Remember, nothing beats hard work. The road to Lakeland just became the highway to Polk County. The longtime home of the Boys and Girls Basketball Championships is the new home of the championships for volleyball, weightlifting, and competitive cheerleading. While in Polk County, make plans to visit our world-class attractions, nature activities, unique culinary options, and more. Go to visitcentralflorida.com today to plan your trip. Make plans to attend the 2024 Florida High School Boys Basketball State Championships hosted by the RP Funding Center. The intense action takes place February 27th through March 2nd for classes 1A through 4A and March 6th through March 9th for classes 5A through 7A at the RP Funding Center in Lakeland. Come out and watch state champions crowned in all seven school classifications. For more information, visit FHSAA.com. Here comes the hustle. Our official game ball is brought to us by Wilson Sporting Goods. Wilson is the official ball provider of the Florida High School Championships. Wilson has an unwavering commitment to the game. Their dedication and drive fuels the game on high school fields and in professional stadiums nationwide. Wilson, playing with the pros play. Thank you. Permission remains with the Hustlers. Possession remains with the Tigers. Tigers, number 23, Kriston Gibson, his third, first team foul. Returning for the Hustlers, number 21, Javion Cooper. Javion Cooper will shoot the free throws. Thank you. Possession arrow belongs to the Hustlers. Hustler ball. 1 minute remaining in the period. We'll return it for the Hustlers. Number 0, Gianni Fusillo. And number 3, Indoa McDonald. Possession arrow belongs to the Tigers. Foul is on the Tigers. Number 1, Sean Vernon. His first, second team foul. Score is only Trinity 71, Melbourne Central Catholic 23. Tamar Peeler. Tigers, number 13, Tamar Fielder, his first team foul. Tristan Hamilton shooting two. His second first team foul, Javon D'Amico, shooting two. Returning for the Hustlers, number 25, Dylan Dreykus, replacing Tristan Hamilton. Number one, Sean Vernon, his second, team second. Sean Vernon, his third team foul. Julian Cooper shooting two. Into the game for the Hustlers, number 10, Brady Bonenberger, number 11, Henry Lane, and number 15, Joe Colombo. To the Tigers. Checking in for the Hustlers, number 15, Joe Colombo. Hey. Possession remains with the Tigers. Checking into the game for the Hustlers, number 20, Will Stewart. Replacing number 2, Hayden Dean. We thank you for attending tonight's semifinals here at the Gerald Baxter Gymnasium. Have a great rest of your evening, and please drive home safely. Good night.